Hello everybody, welcome to a brand new video on my channel. So today I'm gonna start off by opening a magical chest. It isn't the magical chest from the previous video because I opened it and I don't know why. But now I actually bought the Arena 8 starter pack because I reached Arena 8, so let's just start by opening this. So two Teslas, I don't use a Tesla, so archers, don't use them either. Ice spell, that's pretty nice because I use it. The knights. Barbarians, okay. 19 wizards, I don't use the wizards. Okay, which epics am I gonna get? X-bows, bruh. Okay, I don't use the X-bows at all, so. Okay, so I also got the princess. I really like her because it's just a really good, like, defense or offense. I don't know how you would use it if you got it. And I got the log too. So what I'm gonna do today is I'm gonna try to beat the trainer without taking any tower damage, and that's pretty hard. Like, I've tried it like one time and he just keeps spamming troops and it's really annoying. So let's just start with our own deck and let's see how far we can come. Okay, he fireballs a tower. Oh my god. This is what I mean. How can I beat a trainer without him using those spells on my tower? Let's just try again, and this time I'm gonna place the giant in front. Because he literally just used two spells at a time. Alright, so let's use the giants. Okay, yeah, that's what I mean. He has a lot of troops that are just going directly for the tower, and it's really annoying. So I think I'm gonna get an Inferno tower in. Wait, let's just make a deck. So I think I'm gonna use the log because I don't know why, it's just okay. What should I use? Let's use the Inferno tower. The ice spells. I don't know if I want to use the princess in this one. I'm just gonna use like that zap. I need it for sure. Wait, maybe minion one. Alright. Mirror. Hey, let's just try this deck. Alright, let's wait for him to place a troop down so I know what to place. I'm actually wasting elixir, but okay, let's just place Inferno tower. No, I'm so bad. Okay, let's just try again. I never used the Inferno tower, so that's I never use defensive building, so. Right, let's use the ice wizards. With an ice spirit. Oh, let's use Inferno tower. Nice. No. Okay, we already got damage. I don't know how to do this. We should use minions too, instead of the princess. Yep, nice. Okay. You know what? Let's just try this. Oh, he isn't doing anything about it. Oh, he is. Okay, now he's gonna use the. Oh, what? He always, no. Yeah, okay. He always used the spear goblins after that, so that's why I locked, but. Okay, let's just try one more time, then we're gonna change the deck again. minions. Should I start? This isn't really a good starting deck. Let's just wait for him to play something, I guess. Play something, okay. Oh, that was a really bad one. Nice. Let's play the Ice Wizard. Minions 2. Let's use the lock. Oh, that wasn't really needed. Okay, how are we gonna attack them, their tower or his towers? I don't know. Should we just place menu? Let's just do it. Ooh, okay. Ooh. We can get some hits off on the tower. Nice. Let's go. Maybe take the tower down, please. Come on, connection, Barbara. Okay, nice. We got one tower. Let's just play defensive. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is use the lock. Oh, nice. He plays it wide at the good time. Okay. Should we just place a mini ward wide here? What should I do? Okay. Ice Wizard and minions. Come on. Nice, let's go. Ooh, that fiber didn't hit my tower. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna wait for him to play something. We have 1 minute left. Okay. No. That one ice spirit. That one freaking ice spirit, bruh. We got so close, come on. That one ice spirit just damaged my tower because of the ice wizard. Okay, let's just try again. Okay, this isn't really the best starting hand. Okay, let's just try this. Oh, he's gonna rock it at all. Nice. Not really nice, but let's lock that. I don't know why I did that, but okay. Okay, let's go. Come on, minions, get to the tower. Oh, nice. Okay, we're gonna get some hits off the tower. Nice. Okay, Inferno Tower. Nice, okay, it didn't get a single hit. Should do something about that? Nah. Minion Horde, maybe? Yeah, Minion Horde, let's do it. Please don't use a spell on it. Nice, let's go. Nice, okay. I need to cycle back to the Inferno Tower. Okay. Inferno. No! It was going to the Inferno Tower, but then it just decided to, like, fuck you, I'm gonna go to the normal tower. Ah, come on. Okay, what are we gonna use now? Let's try, not in the back, because he's gonna use a spell on it. Oh, fast Inferno Tower, come on, nice. Please don't fireball over that. But I think he will hit my tower then. Oh, nope. That is, by the way, that's really bad placement of the Inferno Tower. I don't want that. If he attacks on the left, I'm with a giant, I'm basically like, Oh, I thought you're gonna get a hit. Let's wait for an Inferno Tower. Okay, Minion Horde first. Come on. Four. Five. Okay, so now I can use the Inferno Dragon again. Oh, Inferno Tower, I'm sorry. Okay, let's go. I still need to get his tower, so I don't know how I'm gonna do that. Ooh, okay, that's not really good. Nice, okay. We survived that. Should we use Minion Horde? Oh, wait, I'm gonna wait for the Inferno Tower. Okay, nice. Double Elixir. Let's go with the Minion Horde. What? Look at how fast that reaction was. Did you just see that? What? Okay, let's go. No. Oh, that ice pill just saved me. Oh my god, no. Nice, okay. This is so close, dude. Gonna place another Inferno Tower. Come on, we need to win this. No. Okay, nice. Let's Minion Horde that. More minions. Come on, get to the tower, please. Get to the tower. Yes, this is gonna be it. Let's go. Look at the overtime. There isn't even a single time in there. We just won from the trainer without taking any damage. Let's go. Alright. And we have 100,000 gold. I didn't even know that was in there. Okay. And I can buy 3 more legendary chests right now, so I'm gonna wait for them to pop up in my shop. Let's just try one more time, then we're gonna end this. This is really fun to try. Okay. We need to cycle back to the Inferno Tower. Okay, he's gonna walk at that. He just hit like 3 minions instead of all of them. Okay, Inferno Tower, where are you? Where's the Inferno Tower? No. Not like this. Okay, nice. Okay, should I use a minion horde? I don't know. Now I'm gonna, what's it called? Mirror the Inferno Tower. Oh, I was scared that it was going for the normal tower. Okay. No, let's do a minion horde. Wait, maybe. Okay, yeah, let's do a minion horde. No. That one spear got in. No, let's just own this guy. I don't care if I take any more damage. I'm gonna own this guy. Let's just wait for 10 elixir. He just fireballed 2 minions. Why? Alright, Ice Wizard. Minions. More minions. Okay, why did they do that? Oh wow. Okay, what should I do now? Should I just place an Inferno Tower on my side now? Okay, let's place an Inferno Tower. Why a giant? Okay, this. this. A lot of minions. Come on, take him out. He walks in it. Oh no. I'm gonna try to tree crown this guy. Look at all of those minions. We don't hit my tower. Oh, nice. Okay, so we didn't perfect him again, but oh well. So I'm gonna end it all here. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like on the video and subscribe for more content like this. And I don't know, but I'm gonna try to record it when I open a legendary chest. I don't know if it's gonna work, because maybe I'm somewhere at school or something. So yeah, see you all in the next video.